Welcome back. A mother of three, an Army wife, is reaching out to the borderland in the fight for her life. Karina Hernandez was diagnosed with a rare disease called myelofibrosis. She was told she would have only a few more years to live if she does not receive a bone marrow transplant. The donor, though, must be Hispanic. A drive for Karina will be held tomorrow from 12 to 4 p.m. at Bassett Place.